Okay, one of my actual changes that I'd like to see in Splatoon is to merge shooters and blasters. What I mean by this is sort of having a peak range for shooters. It's already sort of a thing with falloff damage, but I think that they should have a set range where they do the most damage in the middle, and one where they do not as much and, you know, current fall. That's how I would make them a lot more interesting to play as and against, where you have to actually practice spacing like, you know, every other type of weapon. As it is now, there is literally no reason for you to be using a carbon roller over the T-Tac, because it does everything you can do but better. In close range, they fucking destroy you. Especially once I put on some swim speed, you get cooked. There's nothing you can do in that situation, whether they play passively or aggressively. And I think that's what makes shooters just the best class, because they kind of just, you know, they have the option, and they also ignore, I guess, what makes Splatoon Splatoon, which is having, you know, your bullets be a physical thing. I also generally just think that blasters should be cut from the game, because they're boring. For me, when I go against a blaster, I have two options. I swim forward and then press ZR, or I swim away and then press ZR. That's all it ever amounts to. They're such a, just a mess. But they're not a mess, they're very simple, concise. Once you fought a blaster, once you fought it the entire time. I feel like if you want an anti-cover class, sloshers do that better. Besides, blasters and shooters use the same animations.